Hey Chargers, I'm Benjamin Adelberg.
And I'm Amelie Land, and we'd like to introduce you to the quarantine edition of Video Announcements.
Hey Amelie, I know this is not the way we wanted to be finishing up our senior year, but did you know Stuco made a video to help us stay positive?
Let's check it out.
Hey guys, it's Isabel, your student body president.
And I'm Sati Singhgupta, your senior class president.
I miss you guys. I know that now more than ever is a really crazy time, and we're all struggling to adjust to quarantine. Now I could tell you that this is the perfect time to become the best version of ourselves, to be productive, to start working out more. But the truth is that right now, it just sucks. It sucks that we have to give up such a big time in our lives. So at a time where many of us are at our worst, I encourage you guys to just show love and to be kind. Spread love to others and spread love to yourself. If you don't want to do math today, that's okay. If you want to binge watch Netflix, go ahead. Just reach out to somebody, ask them how they're doing, comment on somebody's Instagram post, tell them something you like about them, smile at a stranger at a safe distance. But at a time where many of us feel apart, it's really good to remind each other how much we're in this together. So I love you guys, and I hope you're staying safe. It can be difficult to stay motivated during the school closure, but we want you to know that we are here for you. There are plenty of ways to stay entertained and healthy while still social distancing.
Making origami.
Sewing a face mask.
Drawing.
Baking.
Studying.
Journaling.
And most important of all, Chargers, don't forget to wash you and your clothes.
Stay safe out there, Chargers.
If you've been staring at a screen all day, whether it's watching Netflix or scrolling through Instagram, take some time to stand up, stretch, maybe do some yoga. Let your body relax and let your mind refocus.
Try to create goals for yourself. Identify the areas in your life that you want to improve on and keep moving forward no matter what, even if it means just waking up and getting out of bed at a certain time in the morning. Because you deserve to be happy and healthy mentally just as much physically.
It's important to take breaks during the day in order to stay healthy. So take some time to yourself, sit outside, and eat a healthy snack.
Be the reason someone smiles today. Text someone you care about, your friends, or someone you love. Trust me, they want to hear from you.
Hi Chargers, I know it's hard to stay positive and motivated with deadlines that don't feel real and not having to actually physically turn in our assignments. This is just a reminder to stay positive and keep a strong mindset. You can do it!
During these challenging times, it is important to come together and make an effort so that we can have a positive impact on our community. We miss you, Chargers.
You're never too old for streamers. Hi, this is Miss Marco. Miss you guys. Wish we could see you.
During this quarantine, I think I've just been watching a lot of movies and dyeing my hair.
And I've been babysitting for parents who are working. But I wonder what the administration is doing with all of us off campus.
Go, 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 go
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to rhyme and to hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let them know what's going on. Like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just don't fall on back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat they can't touch.
Wow, they can really dance.
Yeah, some more than others.
So true. I wonder how the teachers are doing.
Mr. Hankinson has been busy teaching from his backyard. Let's see what he's been up to.
Mr. Hankinson here, school from home. Got a few things for today. I can check and reply to all emails, take the dogs for a run, read and respond to student online work and provide feedback, pick weeds, check emails, swim laps, and practice cornhole. Some of the supplies we're gonna need today, remote control truck, drill with a paint stick, screwdriver, sunscreen, bottle of water, stay hydrated, and most importantly, a laptop. Have fun, be safe, stay healthy. Have a great day, Hank.
As you might have seen on social media, to honor our class of 2020, the lights of Jim Lyon Stadium go on each night at 8:20 p.m. Once a Charger, always a Charger.
It's nice that they are honoring the seniors, even though we can't be there.
Yeah, it is. I wonder what else is going on around campus.
Hey there, Chargers. Hope you're having a great day. Just wanted to bring you some news about our cap and gown delivery that's coming up on Friday, May 1st. Want you to come to the PPA parking lot right here, as you can see. Drive around over here. Friday, May 1st. Here's the times. Pay attention to this. From 9 a.m. to 10 a.m., we want students with last names that start with A through I. From 10 to 11 a.m., students whose last names start from J through R. And then 11 a.m. to noon, students whose last names start from S through Z. That's 9 a.m., A through I, 10 a.m., J through R, 11 to noon, S through Z. Do not get out of your car. You'll just roll up around here, and we will give you your cap and gown delivery. If you haven't paid yet, you can bring $50 cash to pay. And don't forget, when you're here, all seniors for free get their McClintock graduate class of 2020 yard sign. Hope to see you guys all here, and have a great day.
Bonjour, comment allez-vous? It's Mrs. Land, the French teacher at McClintock, and I'm just wanting to say hi, let you all know that I miss seeing you in my classes and in the Unit 12 hallway. I hope you're doing well. Hope you have a great day. Bye. Au revoir. A bientôt.
Congratulations to all the fine arts students who have earned the Arizona Seal of Distinction. Congratulations to dancers Kirsten, Tassie, Amberlynn, Haley, Senna, Armella, Aspen, Axel, Julia, Caitlin, Savannah, Natty, Layla, Maddie, Sierra. For visual arts, Ethan, Ren, Dion, Gwen, and Jax. And finally, for music, Faith, Yasmin, and Layla.
Remember, as Martin Luther King Jr. said, the ultimate measure of a man is not where he stands in moments of comfort and convenience, but where he stands in times of challenge and controversy.
Staying at home is not fun, but we will get through this. And remember, once a charger, always a charger.